Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Daniel, and normally I react to stuff that I've never heard before, but we're making an exception here. An artist I've been listening to a ton over the past couple of months is a man named Man the Legend, Mac Demarco. Yeah, so while it would be impossible for me to do any first listen stuff to his work because, like I said, yeah, over the past few months I've basically listened to his entire discography. I still want to feature him on the channel because I do want to take a deeper look into the lyrics, and also just, I don't know, I really like his music and want even more people to listen to it. So if anyone's watching this and you've never heard of Mac Demarco, thank you for joining me. I appreciate you. Now this is an official video for the song Passing Out Pieces off the album Salad Days. I think I'm also going to do Chamber of Reflection off of this album, or feature it on the channel. And yeah, so my story for Mac Demarco was back in like 2019 or 2020, I heard of him for the first time because I was getting really deep into like indie music. I was liking underground stuff. And obviously at that point, Mac Demarco was out of the underground and he was, you know, relatively famous already. But I didn't know that. And I saw people talking about him in indie circles online. And I went to check out what his sound was. And he had just released a new record called Here Comes the Cowboy, and so that's what I ended up listening to the title track of that, which is probably the worst introduction to Mac's music that there is. It almost felt like a novelty track, and while it was interesting in a very like off-putting way, and I listened to it and then never went back to it. I thought it was kind of weird. I thought it was kind of interesting, but it did not really make me want to hear more. So I did not return to his music for quite a while. And then I'm back all of a sudden. I kept on seeing his name mentioned. So I decided to check, like, I think the album Salad Days was in my recommended on YouTube. And I was like, all right, screw it. I'm going to finally listen to him. Give it a shot. And Salad Days was awesome. And The charm of his lyricism, his personality, because I've watched a bunch of live videos now too, and the incredible do-it-yourself attitude that I love, one of the things I love about music like this is how creative and, yeah, I don't know. I just really like it. And yeah, so now I've talked for nearly 3 minutes. Thank you if you've sat through all of that. We're going to be checking out this song by him called Passing Out Pieces, and there is a music video for it. Like I said, I've heard the song before, so this is technically not a reaction and is more of a review slash analysis and me trying to feature it on my channel. But yeah, been loving Mac Demarco lately. Thank you for joining me. Let's get into this. 3, 2, 1, Mac Demarco Passing Out Pieces.
Hey, welcome back to Salad Days. I'm your host, Joe McMurray. Today we're going to be making a salad.
1 second. I have it on 1.5 because I was just on the music video for Chamber of Reflection. For real, let's do it.
Hey, welcome back to Salad Days. I'm your host, Joe McMurray. Today we're going to be making a salad. I like to start with a little bit of salt, some pepper, season it, and then we cut it up.
Dude, this show is so fucking good. Tasteless.
What? Let's take a fucking walk. Come on. Here. Get on your fucking knees.
What is happening?
Get on your fucking knees. Say goodnight.
Marco!
Hey, Fogman, may I grip a cig?
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, what are you doing?
Watching my
the bleach did, Demarco. Always boring. Can't claim again. Never been reluctant.
Okay, so I haven't seen this video before. This is awesome. Wow. Yeah. What a cool video. So many things going on. What is he? He's in a bathtub with a bunch of cabbages? Or lettuce? Such a great song, too. I love how it started right when he shot him. All right, let's go.
Oh, is it boring? Can't claim again. Never been reluctant to share. Thousand of pieces of me.
Don't you know
nothing comes free?
Yeah? You're a fucking moron. Moron!
Moron, don't know. Moron. Has taken its toll on me.
Moron!
Almost cartoonish.
It's all I've seen.
Vintage horror movie style.
The empty white clean. It's hard to pieces of me. Don't you know nothing comes free?
What is happening?
What mom don't
on the filter on that.
Let's get that baby out of there.
It's toll on me. It's all I've seen. It can't be what
it's not breathing.
It's hard to believe. What it's made of me.
Why?
Yeah.
It's time.
It is complete.
It is complete.
We did not ship that shit over from London. This is rough. It's so thick.
Wow. Okay then. That's Mac DeMarco passing out pieces. DeMarco's at it again, except this time he's seen too much, out for revenge with seemingly no good reason. No one is safe with this cretin roaming the street. There's blood on his hands, and he's washing them clean with more blood. All the paranoid fantasies have been realized in this disturbed and barbaric world. I am become death! It's awesome. Alright. The symbolism... Oh, there's symbolism? I love the symbolism. All right. I love the idea of someone pulling a gun on someone else because they didn't like a TV show. Yep, this is the best music video I've ever seen. Yep. All right. The symbolism in this video seems pretty intricate. The opposing views of the food show between DeMarco and his old bassist represent the different ideals within Makeout videotape that led to an eventual split up of the band. Being backstabbed by an old friend with the Clorox cigarette shows his new fame has an effect on old friendships. Stranger on the street calling him a moron reflects anonymous criticism he receives on the internet or negative criticism in general. Lettuce Baby, his latest album Salad Days, and the fact that it's dead could be his fear of negative reception of his work. And the face peel onto his current drummer shows how a part of him, his songs, since he does all aspects of recording, must be performed by someone else live. But then again, it could just be a bunch of dudes having fun, and I'm just fishing for symbols. English majors, man. No, I actually love this. Love this paragraph right here. It's beautiful. He should have had an adult swim show. He should have an adult swim show. Yeah. Yo, fog man, may I grip a cig? Smoke up. I bleached it, DeMarco. I'm obsessed with the rhythm, cadence, and style of the way these words were said. All right. So the video was a little bit distracting from the actual song, but let's take a look at the lyrics. Coming in after a string of infamously riotous live shows and one great album, Mac DeMarco drops a new track from his upcoming LP, Salad Days. The song comments on who Mac has become and what his fans expect of him when they see his shows. While he's known for a crazy, kooky personality that's made its mark on blogs, YouTube, and live shows around the world, it seems that committing 100% to being yourself creates a dichotomy with the onstage and the off, a dichotomy that pits his silly, good-natured naiveness against the experience of a two-year tried troubadour who has come a long way from Make Out Videotape, which I think was his original band. Yeah, I can listen to this all the time. Song's so dope. So glad I discovered Mackie. Yeah, this song's awesome. This whole album is awesome. This is probably my favorite album by him. Watching my life passing right in front of my eyes. Hell of a story. Or is it boring? Can't claim to care. Have never been reluctant to share. I'm passing out pieces of me. Don't you know nothing comes free? What mom don't know has taken its toll on me. All I've seen that can't be wiped clean. It's hard to believe what it's made of me. He fears losing his youth, yet he is helpless as he sees his life going on as he grows older. Mac's blown up in a big way, launching album after album, tour after tour. The way he's blown up is exceptional to some, but boring after it's been told a couple of times. He doesn't necessarily care too much about what people think of him and always shares what's on his mind. Love that aspect of his personality. Yep. By committing 100% of himself into his public image, he suggests he might be giving away too much or just more than he would usually be comfortable with. Also, because a lot of his songs are autobiographical, he is in one way passing out pieces of himself whenever he records, trading bits of himself and his personal history so his career can progress. Mac has done a lot these past 2 years, implying he hasn't felt a little bit of crunch from putting on the same show personally as a character and with the band would be understating how far he has come. This is furthermore a twist on the old saying, what mom don't know can't or won't hurt her. The things that he's done, less than reputable things it seems, have jaded him, emphasized by the next line that it's can't be wiped clean. He can't forget these things that he's seen. He can't believe what all this madness has made of himself. Passing my life, living it out with her side. Listening closely, hearing her mostly. Can't shake concern. Seems that every time that I turn, I'm passing out pieces of me. Don't you know nothing comes free? Essentially, he believes life is passing him by and he knows it, and he's worried about fleeting youth while not being able to shake the concern that every time he turns and tries to break away to make a new move, the concern only seizes him once more. He basically describes the process of growing up as a loss of parts of your personality in order to find yourself and becoming an adult again. And then a repeat of the chorus, what mom don't know has taken its toll on me. I love this song. Like, as a person who's trying to be an artist right now, I, like, feel like I relate to it a little bit. Just musically, it's really cool. The synths are awesome. I hyped up his guitar playing ability and his guitar style in, I think, both of these videos. But both the songs that I've chosen to use are synth-heavy. I forgot how synth-heavy this one was. So apologies for that. Maybe we'll have to do a third. But thank you so much for joining me. I'm actually not sure which one I'm going to upload first. This one's probably going to be first. So when I say third, I recorded another one. I hope you're having a great day. And I will see you soon. Deathstroke 9 out. If you care about what I'm doing myself, I do have an album coming out on April 1st. I'm super, super excited to share it. So if you want to find my original music, I have another channel for that. It's called Daniel Profeta. And, there's two singles on there with music videos. One's called Just Kidding, and the other one is called Distorted Waves. And, I'm very, very, very excited to share this with you guys. And I hope you're having a great day. See you guys soon. Deathstroke 9 out.